Xenon oxygen complexes or compounds. Xenon oxygen compounds. So we have to learn that xenon by reacting with oxygen can produce xenon trioxide as oxide. Xenon's oxide, only one xenon oxide resulting from xenon and oxygen is xenon trioxide. The xenon trioxide prepared from preparation of xenon oxygen compound. Preparation. Xenon trioxide produced from xenon trifluoride, xenon tetrafluoride and xenon hexafluorides. So when xenon hexafluoride reacts with high amount of water, it produces xenon trioxide. Okay, high percentage of water reacts with this to produce xenon 224 HF, or we can write simply it as when xenon tetrafluoride reacts with water, it also produces xenon trioxide. So we can, no need to specify the side products here. Xenon tetrafluoride in its hydrolysis produces xenon trioxide. Here xenon trioxide is a colored substance, colored solid, and having square pyramidal geometry. Square pyramidal geometry. So just in the previous we explained that xenon tetrafluoride, sorry for this, xenon tetrafluoride with square planar geometry. It is with square planar, not square bipyramidal, square planar, where xenon trioxide will exhibit pyramidal geometry. Pyramidal geometry. So let us have the structure of xenon trioxide. Xenon with a lone pair of electrons connected to double bond O, double bond O, double bond O. So this is xenon trioxide, and geometry of xenon trioxide, that is pyramidal geometry. Whereas xenon by reacting with oxygen and fluorine, it can produce xenon oxyfluorides, xenon oxy tetrafluoride and xenon dioxy difluoride, XeO2F2. So these two are the important xenon oxyfluorides, xenon oxy tetrafluoride and xenon dioxy difluoride. Here the xenon oxyfluorides are also resulting from the hydrolysis of xenon hexafluoride. Remember, complete hydrolysis are when xenon fluorides undergoes hydrolysis in the presence of excess amount of water may yields us the formation of xenon trioxide as products. Whereas when xenon hexafluoride undergoes partial hydrolysis, which can yields us the formation of XeOF4, xenon oxyfluoride. So we can represent plus 2HF. Similarly, when the same xenon hexafluoride undergoes partial hydrolysis, it also produces xenon dioxy difluoride. So the xenon dioxy difluoride or xenon oxyfluorides are volatile solids which are showing violet color, and the xenon oxy tetrafluoride will have the geometry F and here is the oxygen and it is connected to this. The geometry is square pyramidal. The structure of xenon oxy tetrafluoride is square pyramidal. So this is about xenon fluorine compounds and xenon oxygen compounds.